at 3 now. DRS has been enabled. Turn up the ERS deployment and burn some of this energy. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Exit now. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. target is plus one. Faster engine modes are available. Is 5.8 seconds. tyre update for you. Everything's looking nice and tidy on our end. Let us know if you start to feel any issues. In this lap, push now. Release. Look after these tyres now. We're going to finish the race on this compound. We're leading our teammate by 25.4 seconds. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. We're about a lap over target. Drop down to mix too soon. Till the end of the race. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. This is your final lap of the race. have done everything we wanted today.
That's it for another Grand Prix and a fantastic win for Mercedes. What do you think it was, Ant, that gave them the edge over the competition today?
I think the key here was just the quality of the racecraft, you know? I mean, how many overtakes did they make overall? I'm sure we have a stat person keeping score somewhere. And it was fantastic to watch, wasn't it? This is a strategic sport at the end of the day, but it's always really gratifying to see close-fought battles on track. It's what all the fans are after.
So after a magnificent race, we can now see the drivers making their way to the podium. Once again, it's the Silver Arrows who take top spot. A well-earned victory for Mercedes. And after this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the drivers' table. King increases their championship lead. Now, let's discuss, Ant. Who would you say is a contender for driver of the day?
I have to give it to King. They did a great job at getting the most out of their tyres without losing pace, something that's a very handy skill to have in modern-day Formula One.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. Renault's lead continues to grow at the head of the table. There was also a strong showing from the Mercedes team today as they make their way up the standings. And with that, we...
Good day today. Let's have your take on it. Well, looks like your luck has changed. Things went a lot... You gained a lot of positions during the race, didn't you? You must be happy with the result today. You're beating all expectations. Would you say we all underestimated you? Appreciate your time.
Great work this weekend. It was fantastic to see you up on that podium.